thing happens in a minute, and then I took over at some point. So
yeah,
all right.
Now it's time for the two boneheads doing weather in a minute.
Hi, everybody, it's time for weather in a minute. It's a stupid little segment we've been doing for like 20 years
now. Yeah, 18 years.
Hi, I got Larry in.
Hey, welcome back. My name happens to be Paul Conrad. This is my lovely friend, Mr. Larry Potash.
Morning, Paul.
My lovely assistant, Bill Weir.
Hi.
Today is Robin's birthday. We brought in Bob Surratt from Channel 32, who's going to help us out. Stir up the newsroom if you want. Get everybody goofing off in there.
While you're doing that, I'll do the weather.
Well, look how fast Larry's gotten over the years. You would think that after all this time, he'd slow down a little bit.
Larry's got a little bit of a gimp. He did this running with the bulls last week.
He's not running as fast as he used to.
Step it up a notch. I only got 45 more seconds left.
Well, if you're going to do this in 1 minute, we haven't a moment to lose.
Mike, there you go.
You got to get to 1752.
You got 30 seconds, Larry. Make America proud. Oz Botkins.
Mr. Franklin.
Great snakes.
Mr. President. Bend at the knees, Mr. Lincoln.
The Hancock is in there. There you are.
That's Skilling's money. Bring it back, Connor.
What do you mean?
Wow. Oh, my God.
When the Tribune gives you the boot, they mean it.
Give him the boot, Larry. Today. Oh. Wow.
So today's high. You all right? Nice work, Bill. Get way up there. You get it? Nice work.
Don't spill it.
All right, I'll bring Skip back. That's fine. Running out of time. Thanks, guys.
Daytime high of about 80 degrees. Come on, Mr. Franklin. Don't forget to bring me the ice cream.
We're all going to get fired here anyhow before it's all said and done.
Hey, hold on. Oh, this is food, right?
Yeah.
Larry, today a high temperature.
7 seconds, quick!
3 seconds, Larry, bring it home!
Unbelievable! That's my friend! Congratulations, Larry!
All right, happy birthday, Robin. We love you.
Thanks, buddy.
I forgot the sweet and low. I'll be right up there.
All right, Robin, back to you.
Thanks, Larry.
Boy, those guys get dumber every day. Sorry you had to see that.